And Clearwater city manager could soon be out of his job. The city council voted 3-2 to begin the process of firing Jon Jennings. It will have to go through a second vote next month before Jennings can be let go. He took the job last year after moving from Portland, Maine.